We're at the, we're in Albany, Georgia, come to see the Ray Charles Monument. Can you tell that it's turning? It is turning. It's so slow though. Pay attention to where he's facing now. The whole thing's turning there. But it's so slow. See, it looks like it's going, I think it's going that way. So he'll be facing this way in a few minutes. Look, these are piano keys. And they're looking there too. It's so, I think it is, it's supposed to be moving, but it's supposed to be so hard to tell it. Ray Charles, 1930 to 2004. Ray Charles was a pioneer musician who shaped the sound of rhythm and blues. Born in Albany, Georgia, Charles was blind by age 6. He later became known as one of the world's most loved entertainers and called the genius of soul. For his innovative renditions of pop, rock, and country music, his recordings of Georgia On My Mind became the official state song of Georgia. He died in Beverly Hills, California at age 73. So anyway, we came here to see the Ray Charles Plaza and his statue. It is not rotating. We tried to see, stay here long enough to see if it was actually moving, but it's not. It does move, I guess, on occasions. They will set it to move. I talked to some people that come here a little bit, and they said sometimes it's moving pretty quick. But anyway, still great. It's a great honor to him, great tribute to him, and pretty cool to come see. Be sure you like, share, subscribe. Let me know if you've ever been here or even knew he was from here. And remember, not all those who wander are lost. Thanks for watching.